Vic and Joanne, of all days to have major computer issues, this was not the day to have it. The problem has been plaguing Spirit Airlines since early this morning, and even late this morning, frustrated travelers were standing in a very long line.
Oh, I'm very upset because I have plans.
A long, thick line at the airport because of a high number of holiday travelers is one thing, but here at Spirit Airlines, it was something else.
It is a software issue with their computer systems, and they're just not functioning. So you can't check in online. You can't check in any other way except by hand, it seems. So
it's frustrating, but it's a holiday, so, you know, we kind of expected not this, but, you know, a wait and stuff.
At Spirit Airlines this morning, their computers had some sort of meltdown, and the problem didn't just affect travelers at Metro Airport. It was affecting Spirit flyers across the country. The self-check-in was even down, causing ticket agents to do it the old-fashioned way, by hand, causing major delays of their flights.
It seemed like they'd have a backup system, you know, something like that, but obviously not. Backup system's manual.
A spokesperson for Spirit Air says anyone who misses their flight will be given the option of a full refund or accommodations on another airline, but that does little to ease the frustration of some.
I just want to be in Florida by at least like 5 o'clock now, because I'm only going to be down there for a couple days. I go to school. I don't have a very long Thanksgiving break.
And when it comes to body scans, pat downs, and the so-called national opt-out day, there didn't seem to be any problems or delays at Metro Airport.
I don't have any problems with it. I'm more focused on security than that. And we got here early enough, hopefully, where we'll be able to go through the process without any problems.
If people really want to see body images, all they have to do is go online and they can see all kinds of trash.
And right now, things are relatively quiet inside the North Terminal here, as well as the McNamara Terminal when we checked it just a short time ago. But this really is just the calm before the second storm of flyers this afternoon. And Spirit Airlines, unfortunately, cannot say when their computer issues will be resolved. Reporting live at Metro Airport, Kimberly Craig, Channel 7 Action News, Vic and Joanne back.